it here, so good morning, everyone. Thank you. And this is, it is Wednesday, May 9th, 2018. This is the Standing Committee on Banks. I'm Senator Elaine Phillips, and I am the new chair of this committee. I'd like to thank Senator Sanders, my ranker, for being here today. Thank you very much, sir. We have 11 proxy votes. My understanding, Bob Farley, our counsel, Megan Fitzgerald, our committee director. Before we get started, though, I'd like to note that we will be holding my bill, Senate 8340, for further consideration, so we will not take up that bill today. Megan, we have 11 voting sheets, so we have a quorum. We're joined by Senator Helming. Thank you very much. And let's begin. So if, Bob, if you could read.
Our first bill, Senator, is 2420B by Senator Grippo. It's an act to amend the general municipal law in relation to the definition of eligible securities.
Any questions?
Move to accept.
Move to accept. Any negative votes without recommendation? Bill is reported. We've been joined by Senator Savino and Senator Amator. Thank you both for joining us. We're on the second.
Good to see you, Chairwoman.
Thank you. We're on the second bill.
Our next bill, Senator, is by Senator Savino. It's Senate Bill 3755. It's an act to amend the banking law in relation to community bank service corporations.
Any questions?
I move to accept.
Thank you.
Second.
Good. The bill is reported.
Our next bill, Senator, is Senate Bill 5061 by Senator Seward. It's an act to amend the banking law in relation to allowing electronic delivery of notices by premium finance agencies with insured consent.
Any questions?
I'll move the bill.
Second.
Thank you. Bill is reported.
Our next bill is Senate Bill 5810 by Senator Serino. It's an act to amend the banking law in relation to joint deposit and convenience accounts.
Any questions? Thank you, sir. Second?
Second.
Thank you. Bill is reported.
Our next bill is Senate Bill 6650, also by Senator Serino. It's an act to amend the banking law in relation to public awareness of joint deposit and convenience accounts.
Any questions? Motion to move the bill.
I'm going to excuse myself. We're trying to catch my
motion.
Crimes. Thank you.
Second.
Second. Any nays? No. Bill is reported.
Our next bill is Senate Bill 8339 by Senator Phillips. It's an act to amend Chapter 591 of the laws of 2001. This is a five-year extension.
Any questions?
Move the bill.
Thank you. Second?
Second.
Thank you, sir. And the bill is reported.
Our next bill is
for Senator Savino and Senator Amador, before we started the move meeting, we said that we're going to be holding Bill 8340 for further consideration, so we won't take out that bill today.
Thank you.
Bill has been withdrawn from the agenda for today. Our next bill is, and the last bill, is Senate Bill 8356, also by Senator Phillips. It's an act to amend the banking law in relation to banking development districts.
Any questions?
Move the bill.
Bill, second.
Yes, it's a new bill, sir.
Good. The bill is reported. All right, everyone, that can
sir.
Thank you for coming. Senator Benjamin is here. Reported in. Thank you, sir. And that ends the May 9th, 2018 Committee on Banks meeting.
Congratulations.